Multiple fire departments responded to a fire at a four-unit complex on River Street in Troy. Broke out around 8 this morning. Troy Fire Chief says two people were hurt, one taken to the hospital. Their current condition not known. Several people have been displaced, and the Red Cross is working to help them find shelter. The cause of the fire is still under investigation.